Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk doing a few videos on set theory again, and in this video we're going to answer a very basic question. Does order matter in a set? And I'm going to answer this question by doing a practice example. The question is, consider the sets A equals the set of 1, 2, and 3. B equals the set of the numbers 3, 1, and 2, and C equals the set of numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4. Which of these sets are equal? So basically, I want to be able to say A equals B or A equals C or something like that. So which of these sets are equal? And the answer is that A is equal to B. And the reason is because every member in A, so the numbers 1, 2, and 3, is a member of B as well. So you can see 1 is also a member of B, 2 is a member of B, and 3 in A is also a member of B. So every member in A is a member of B. So therefore, the sets A and B are equal. The order of numbers is irrelevant, okay? So it doesn't matter that the elements in B are written such so that it's 3, 1, and 2, or you could write it as 1, 2, and 3, or 1, 3, and 2, or whatever order it is, they are equal because they have the same elements. So the order doesn't matter. So A does not equal C, because obviously the number 4 is not in A, and B is also not equal to C because it doesn't have number 4 either. Okay, hope this quick video helps clear things up. Thanks for watching. See you next time.